The if function runs a logical test against one cell or a variety of cells that you can select and returns a true or false evaluation of those cells. So it's really handy if you want to work out if a variety of cells will meet a condition or not. In this case, I'm going to write a function in column M that evaluates the temperature for every single store and every single day to work out whether that temperature is too hot or not, because there are laws in the US which regulate whether employees are allowed to work in stores given particular temperatures. So I'm going to create a new column in column M, and I'm going to call it just too hot. And I'm going to write an if statement in every single row in that column. And that if statement takes three parameters. The first parameter is a logical test, something that evaluates to true or false. In this case, I'm going to check, is the temperature in column G greater than 76? I write a comma and move on to the next parameter. That tells Excel what to do if the value is true. So if the value is greater than 76, I'm going to write in text that this temperature is too hot. Then a comma, and then the value if it's false. And if it's not hotter than 76, it's okay to work. Then I complete the function with a bracket, and you can see that it's evaluated this temperature is okay to work. I can double click on the cell in the bottom right hand corner and it will auto complete for me. And we can see that there are indeed some examples of temperatures which are too hot. So that's the if statement in practice. See if you can find a use case for yourself.